Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will be talking about green tea and the benefits of green tea. And this video is going to be loaded with so much information, and I'm sure by the end of the video, you will know how to use green tea to get perfect hair and how to use green tea to get a perfect and glowing skin. So guys, how do you like my makeup look? Let me come closer and show you my eye look. So I have created this video on my YouTube channel itself, like how to do a beginner's makeup look and like how to get a yellow eyeshadow eye makeup look. So if you want to watch that, you can like check out that video. And like I wore this dress only in that video, but I loved it so much, so I thought I will keep it. Generally when I am done with my makeup video, then I change my dress for another video. But I am loving this yellow like vibe of this video, so I am keeping this dress. As I said, I will be talking about the health benefits of green tea and as well as beauty benefits of green tea, especially for skin and hair. I am a green tea lover. I love green tea, drinking green tea. I have at least around 2 or 3 cups of green tea in one day. Yes, and you guys know that I have tried Blue Nectar products and I have tried their beauty range. So I wanted to try out something different this time. I wanted to try out their green tea because I have heard so much about their green tea. And again, it comes in this packaging only. Blue cardboard box. I absolutely love their packaging. It looks so luxurious and so fine. And then the it's 50 grams, and inside it I got something. So I got 15 grams free along with it. So the price is 495 rupees, I think, which is very reasonable. It is Assam Mogra Slimming Green Tea with Aduti Cardamom. So yes, I absolutely love Blue Nectar's product, and I'm sure that I know that I love their green tea and I have used it, but for the sake of video, I kept the cardboard box to show it to you guys, like how it's look, what the bottle looks like. So the main ingredient of this green tea is, like, it's mostly from Assam. It's a mild tea. It's not that strong, and it's like, as we all know, the benefits of green tea for weight loss. So it helps in weight loss and slimming, and like cardamom flavor is also there, which is very nice. So if you guys are looking for a little bit of mild green tea, then you guys can definitely check it out. And as we all know, the benefits of green tea. And so let me begin by talking about the benefits of green tea for skin. So let's talk about the benefits of green tea for skin. So the first benefit of green tea for your skin is that it prevents skin cancer. So it has polyphenols and it is antioxidant, that we all know that is the main property of green tea, which helps in preventing cancer. Okay, the second benefit of green tea is that it prevents and it's like premature aging. So it has abundant of the green tea has abundant of antioxidant ECG in it, and that's the cause that it prevents by protecting and like repairing your skin cells. Like this antioxidant like beats the dull skin and giving you a very fine and refreshing and healthy and glowing skin. What else do we need? Good benefit of green tea for skin is that it helps in reducing irritation and redness of your skin. Green tea has anti-inflammatory properties, which helps in like removing the irritation from your skin. And if you have blotchy and redness on your skin, that also goes down. Like if you apply or dab like little green tea on your face, applying green tea on your face, like even if you have cuts or burn, that also gets to soothe after applying green tea. What you can do, you can take a like small piece of cotton and dip it in green tea and apply it on your face, like pat it like little bit on your face, and you will see the results. I personally do, I keep green tea in a bottle and I like spray it on my face, like I use it as a toner before makeup, before going to bed, even after you have taken a shower. That like anytime you feel that your skin is little bit irritated, you just have to spray it on your face and leave it for 5 minutes, and then it gets absorbed into your skin and you are sorted. Green tea helps in preventing your acne, like the anti-inflammatory properties in it, and its antioxidant, like these property helps in like reducing your acne and like to combat the oily skin and the oils that are coming out of your skin. So even I'm thinking like to make a separate video regarding how you can use green tea to like reduce acne or like remove acne. So yeah, stay tuned for that. That video will be coming really soon. Benefit of green tea is that it works as a moisturizer for your skin. It contains lots of vitamins, like mainly vitamin E, that is scientifically proven is like responsible for moisturizing your skin. As I said, how to use green tea for your face, you can keep it in bottle or you can soak cotton on in the green tea and apply it, pat it on your face and get it, let it absorb into your skin. So coming on to the benefits of green tea for your hair, drinking or even applying green tea like helps immensely for your hair, like even for your skin. It helps in controlling split ends. Like as we know, green tea has lots of vitamin B, which helps in reducing and curing your split ends. Second benefit of green tea for your hair, again it promotes hair regrowth. So again, vitamin B, like which is very essential for your hair. So once you apply green tea on like roots of your hair, then it will promote your hair growth like anything. And also it prevents hair loss and like promoting regrowth of hair. So again, anti-inflammatory like properties inside it, and vitamins, all the vitamins which are present in green tea. Like you guys, if you guys don't know like what ingredients and what things are there in green tea, then like you don't know the, like I feel green tea is the holy grail, like it's the most healthiest beverage on planet. How you can use green tea for your hair, you can like take a like small cup of green tea, and once you have showered like and you have washed your hair are very clean, then you can like rinse your hair with the green tea. And what you can do, you can apply green tea on your scalp and like leave it for some time. If you guys want me to make a like how to make a hair mask using green tea, let me know. I will either make it on Instagram or YouTube, like whatever you guys want, let me know. So other than the benefits of green tea for your skin and hair, there are like health benefits of green tea as well. It helps in preventing cancer, it helps in weight loss, it helps in your heart conditions and whatnot. There are so many benefits of green tea that I think we are not even aware of. So coming on to the like most common questions that are asked, like how many cups of green tea should I consume in one day? I think according to me, again I want to like say guys, like try little bit of, I think it should be suiting everyone, but still like see if it's suiting your skin, it's suiting your hair, that totally depends on it. And whatever I'm sharing it with you guys, like that is my opinion. So yeah, and coming on to the questions that I feel that like drinking green tea 3 times is enough for you after each heavy meal, breakfast, lunch and dinner. And again, I saw someone asking like when you know that a brand of green tea is good, like once you like boil it and it's like it's turned into the light olive green color, then you know it's a good green tea. And how much ml of water for one tea bag? Like according to me, 100 ml of water is enough for green tea bag. And if you think that is also like less, then you can add 2 tea bags and 150 ml, that will work for you. So guys, I hope you liked my video. I hope it was helpful for you guys, and do try Blue Nectar's green tea. It's like, it's very fabulous. And yeah, and let me know in the comment section down below if this video was helpful for you guys, and if you want me to make some other kind of videos. And yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and follow me on Instagram. We'll see you in my next one. Bye, take care.